in Southeast Austin. And here's what we can tell you at this point. Our sister station there is reporting this started as a kidnapping. The alleged kidnapper and victim were both shot. A woman was pronounced dead on the scene. A man in his 30s was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police say it's not yet clear who shot who, but at this point, there have been no reports of officers injured. This, of course, is a developing story, and we'll be sure to bring you the latest information as soon as it comes in.